You going? Alright. Redoing this backsmith trick tip. A lot of people didn't like the last one. Gotta redo it on the Express Yourself premiere day. By the time this is out, it will already have premiered. Get it. Alright, well, follow me over here.
1, 2, 3, 4! Get up!
Get on up!
Get up!
Get on up!
Stay on the scene!
Get on up!
Like a sex machine!
Get on up!
Get up!
Get on up!
Get up!
Get on up!
Stay on the scene!
Get on up!
Like a sex machine!
Get on up!
Get up!
Get on up!
Stay on the scene!
Get on up!
Like a sex machine!
Get on up!
Wait a minute! Shake your arm!
Start out though. You gotta know how to back 50.
So yeah.
You also gotta know how to do tail slides.
And you also gotta know how to do blunt big spins. I think I did a pretty good job explaining it the first time. Here, cat's gonna come. Oh, I thought he was gonna show you. Alright. Come up. Angle is preference. You can come up at whatever angle you want. I come up like this. Stop. Turn it like this. Push your forward out. Or not your forward. Push your forward out through your body. So when you're on it, you want like that. It'll go better. You don't really have to pull up that much. Push your forward out in front of your body. It's not in front of you, it'll grind. If it's not in front of you, it'll stick. So, yeah. Shit, I don't know. Fuck. Is that good? Once you get your backsmiths, it can help you do variations. I'm gonna get some of my friends to help me out on this because I'm not skating that good today. But, you can do backsmith back 180s, backsmith shoves. Switchback Smiths.
Thank you!
Feebleback Smiths. Getting serious, Wolf!
Wolf!
It's Wolf, that's you, man, alright?